गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वी आर डिस्कसिंग आवर चैप्टर स्पीड मैथ। इन आवर अर्ली क्लास वी लर्नड व्हाट इज स्पीड, हाउ कैन वी फाइंड स्पीड, बाय डिवाइडिंग डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम वी गेट द स्पीड। देन इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द डिस्टेंस बाय विच हाउ मच डिस्टेंस दैट ए कार और ए व्हीकल ट्रैवल्ड, by multiplying speed with time we get distance and time, distance divided by speed. This is the three specific equation relating to speed math. Rahim traveled 350 km in train and 150 in bus. The average speed of train was 70 km per hour. The bus trip lasted 5 hours. What is the average speed of the entire trip? The entire trip consists by traveling in bus and train. So we can make it as two columns, train and bus. Here we can write distance, speed and time. Okay, maybe in a table form. The distance traveled in train is 350 km while as bus in 150 km. Then the average speed of train is given, it is 70 km per hour, but it is not given for bus. And the time is given there. The bus trip lasted 5 hours. So the time taken by the bus is 5. And here it is not given. In order to find the time of the train, we want to divide the distance by speed. 350 by 70, we get 5 hours. That is, train travel 350 kilometers in 5 hours at a speed of 70 kilometers per hour. Same as in the case of bus, we want to find out the speed. Speed we get by dividing distance by time. Distance is provided there, it is 150 and time 5. So when we divide this, we get 30 km per hour. We want to find the average speed of the entire trip. The total distance traveled in these two cases, that is total distance here is 350 plus 150, which is equal to 500. Then the total time taken is 5 plus 5 hours, which is 10 hours. So we can easily find out the speed by dividing 500 with 10. Get 50 kilometer per hour. This is the average speed of the entire trip traveled in train and in bus. The next one, to Ratnagiri. Ratnagiri is 360 km from Paviramala. Gopika's family traveled in a car at an average speed of 60 km per hour. They managed 40 km per hour during the return trip. During the return trip, the speed is decreased. We want to find out the average speed. So distance, there is no change in distance, 360 kilometers. Then speed, it is given there 60 kilometer. Then we want to find out the time by dividing speed by distance by speed, we get the time as 6 hours. And in the return trip, the distance is same, 360 km. But here, the speed is 40 km per hour. So the time here is 360 by 40, which is 9 hours. Then we can find the total distance. Total distance is 360 plus 360, which is equal to 720. Then time 6 plus 9, which is equal to 15. 15 hours, 720. Then we can find the speed by dividing 720 by 15 and get the result as 48 kilometer per hour. This is the average speed. We want to find the total distance and the total time taken by both in return journey and the journey to Paviyamala. Look at this next problem. Johnny went to his uncle's house riding his bicycle at 15 km per hour and came back at 10 km per hour. What is average speed of the whole journey? Here the distance is same. So we can find out the average speed by finding the average of two numbers, that is 15 plus 10 by 2. This is the average speed of Johnny. 12.5 km per hour. This is the average speed that Johnny traveled. Next, we are discussing how speed can be expressed in terms of meter per second. We know that 1 hour is 60 minutes, then 1 minute is 60 seconds, then we can convert 1 hour in terms of second as 16 into 16. Equal to 3600 seconds. In 1 hour there are 60 seconds. 1 minute is there are 60 minutes. 1 minute is 60 seconds. So 1 hour can be expressed as 16 into 16, 3600 seconds. Then look at this problem. A vehicle travels at average speed of 72 km per hour. How much in 1 second? If we want to express a speed in second, we want to convert kilometer into meter. That is, it should be like this, meter per second or either kilometer per hour. This is the two basic unit of speed. Here it is given 72 kilometer. It can be 72 into 1000 meters. Which will get like this. This is the conversion of kilometer into meter. Next, we want to convert in 1 second. We get 1 hour is 3600 seconds. So, in order to find the speed in meter per second, we want to divide 72,000 by 3600 and get the result as cancelling two zeros in the numerator, two zeros in the denominator, and 36 is the multiple of 2 carrying with 0. 36 into 20 is 720. So 20 meter per second is the answer.